Hello students, welcome to RH Chemistry. In today's video, we are going to discuss about solid state lecture number 3. So already first lecture and second lecture we have completed. In the lecture number 3, let us discuss about imperfections in solids. So before going to explain this imperfections in solids, some important points what I am going to tell is, generally what happens, although crystalline solids have short range as well as long range order in the arrangement of their constituent particles, yet crystals are not perfect. That only we have called it as imperfections, which are not perfect. Usually what happens, a solid consists of an aggregate of larger number of small crystals. These small crystals have defects in them. This happens when crystallization process occurs at fast or moderate rate. Remember, single crystals are formed when the process of crystallization is very slow. Even these crystals are not free of defects. Remember, defects will be there in each and every type of solids when those solids are crystallized, remember. So crystal defects are the irregularities in the arrangement of the constituent particles. Remember that. So in case of the defects, there are two types. One is point defect. Second one is line defect. We will see what is that point defect and line defect in the later stage. So this point defect is further divided into stoichiometric defect, non-stoichiometric defect and impurity defect. And for our syllabus, we have only point defects in detail that we are going to discuss. So this, the point defect is nothing but, remember, there will be defect in the one particular point. So, or you can say one point or other point, one point or the other, remember, that is the point defect. In case of the line defect, what happens is, irregularities which will be observed when in the entire row of the lattice points. So, in the entire row of the lattice points, remember, there will be a defects called as line defect. Even as the name indicates, in the particular line there will be defects, but point defect is the one particular point, remember, that is called as point defect. Now we will discuss in detail, that is point defect. So clearly observe, three dimensional diagram I am going to show here. So understand this particular concept, that is very very important for exam point of view. Yes, in this particular case. So here, point defect, you can see, these are the points which are missing. Once again, I will show you, you can see B, B and some case of A, it is missing. The defect due to the fault in the arrangement of the constituent particle is called as point defect. You can see here, this place is missing. So this is missing, this is missing and this is missing. This we call it as point defect. If it is line defect, remember, the whole line will be defected, which means which is missing from the crystal lattice. So this is about point defect. And this point defect divided into first one, stoichiometric defect. So stoichiometric defect is nothing but, remember, in case of the stoichiometric defect, as the name indicates, which will do not disturb the stoichiometry. So in this particular case, remember, stoichiometric, as the name indicates, which do not disturb. So do not disturb the whole formula, stoichiometry, which means the ratio, do not disturb the ratio, we can tell. It will never be disturbed. That is called as stoichiometric defect. In case of the stoichiometric defect, remember, there is a first one, that is vacancy defect, and the second one, interstitial defect, that we will discuss later. Now we will see what is vacancy defect. Now vacancy defect is nothing but, remember, here you can see when some of the lattice sites are vacant. This is the lattice sites. Here you can observe 16 spheres are there. Here two spheres are missing. So missing means, remember, when some of the lecithocytes are vacant, such crystal is said to have vacancy defect. You can see that two vacancies created here and here, hence it is called as vacancy defect. So generally in the vacancy defect, what happens is mass decreases because this particle and this particle is missing from the crystal lattice, hence mass decreases. Volume, there is no change, it remains the same, and decrease in density it will be observed. Very important, density decreases because mass decreases, volume almost remains the same. This is about vacancy defect. Second one, stoichiometric defects, that is interstitial defect. In case of the interstitial defect, remember, as the name indicates, when some constituent particles occupy an interstitial site. Interstitial antandre enu anta artha madkolli. Interstitial antandre gap which is present between the spheres. Yeradu sphere madhye enu gap irutade. So ee riti arrangement iddaga ee particular part anna navu interstitial space anta karithivi. Interstitial defect alli en aagtade, see clearly observe maadi, ee ondu particular ond extra en constituent particles idiyala adu bandu illi occupy aayitu. This we call it as interstitial defect. So interstitial defect antandre, remember, it will increase the density of the substance. Yakandre illi irodralli arrange agilla, already 16 spheres ide, hoda 16 spheres itto, idu 17th one, remember, 17th one ellinda bantu, horagade inda bantu. So when some extra constituent particles occupy the interstitial sites, we call it as interstitial defect. Interstitial defect alli en aagtade, mass increase aagtade, gottirli, very important, mass yak increase aagbe, common sense idu, hoda horagade inda ond particle illi bandu kutkondide antandre, idu mass increase aagtade. Volumes remain same but density increases. Remember, mass increase aadmele density increase aage aagtade. That is interstitial defect, right? So these are the two types under stoichiometry. Third type we will see, third one, remember, we call it as a Schottky defect. Remember one thing, Schottky defect is a type of vacancy defect. Remember, it is the type of vacancy defect only, type of vacancy defect itself, remember. Vacancy defect antandre ond sal nenpu maadkolri, enagittu vacancy defect andaga, so density decrease agittu, mass decrease agittu, here also same, density decreases. Now you will see clearly, you can observe like this, the crystal is arranged. So generally, remember, one more very important point is vacancy defect is possible in ionic or non-ionic both, but Schottky defect is shown in, remember, ionic solids. That is very very important point, ionic solids. So illi en aagtade antandre, in order to maintain electrical neutrality, the number of missing cations and anions will be equal. So to maintain electrical neutrality, illi electrical neutrality ana maintain maadbeku, adukke en aagtade, equal number of cations and anions are missing. So clear aagi observe maartta hogre, the missing of cations and equal number of cations and anions, if you are not seeing, I will show you that also, right? So in this particular case, here you can see, yes, here missing of equal number of cations and anions take place. Correct aga observe maadi diagram anna, see, one positive, one negative miss aitu, idanna now Schottky defect anta kareethivi. What is a Schottky defect anta exam alli kelidre, it is a process of phenomena in which the missing of equal number of cations and anions take place from their lattice sites is called as, athwa defect arises due to missing of equal number of cations and anions from the lattice sites are called as Schottky defect. So now, since ions are missing, mass decreases. Remember, in this particular case, since ions are missing, masses are going to decrease, correct? So in this particular case, you can see ions are missed. Here negative and here positive was there, that is missing. correct? So hence remember, missing of mass, ions are missing, mass decreases and volume remains same and density decreases. Very, very important. Schottky defect and again in Pirbeko, density decreases, mass decreases, equal number of cations and anions are missing from the crystal lattice. So example nodi, NaCl, KCl, CsCl, etc. Very important, innondu point anna illi observe maadidre, right? So in this particular case, remember this ions anna nodi, NaCl agli, KCl agli, enanta anustundi nimage? So Schottky defect on the particular ion substances alli matra kanustada yavududu antandre almost similar size irbeku. Remember, all these are, if you see, almost similar size. Remember, similar size of cations and anions. Here you can see NaCl irli athwa KCl irli CsCl irli. So these are the defect shown by ionic substances in which the cation anions are of almost similar size. Hence remember, CsCl, AgBr also is an example, AgBr, all this. So remember that. This is about Schottky defect. Then we'll see in the stoichiometric fourth one, Frenkel defect. See, Frenkel defect is nothing but, remember, it is dislocated, it is just like an interstitial defect, remember. So it is also called as, we can call it as a type of interstitial defect. Only the difference is interstitial defect, from externally one atom was added, but here similar to maintain the electrical neutrality, remember. So one of the smaller ion will displace its place to the interstitial sites. So remember, a smaller ion, usually cation only, which are smaller, right? So it's dislocated from its normal site to an interstitial site. See that. Displacement of cations from the lattice sites into the interstitial site. Correct agi observe maadi. Ondu positive nodi. Ellogi observe aayitu? Illirodu. Illinda illi bandu interstitial space occupy aayitu. Howda? Idanna naavu enanta karadvi? Frenkel defect anta karadvi. So Frenkel defect alli enagtada? No ions are missing. Yavude ions missing illa. Adukka density enagtada? Remains same. Frenkel andaga en nenpirbeku? Density remains same. Schottky andaga density decreases, remember. Example nodi. In this particular case, ZnS, AgCl, AgBr, etc. So illi particular agi ivella example olaga ondu important point andre, Large difference between cation and anions. Large difference between cations and anions, you can see. So there is a large difference between cation and anions. Because of this reason, Frenkel defect is observed. Remember that. This is about stoichiometric defect. So AgBr is a very, very, very important example. Then particularly, AgBr shows both Frenkel as well as a Schottky defect. One mark fixed question, bala important, even for CET NEET also the question was asked. Remember that. So one mark AgBr is showing both Schottky defect as well as Frenkel defect. Now, impurity defect, second one. Impurity defect andre no, see. Yenakta generally consider the crystallization of molten NaCl. ಒಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಎನ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಇದೆ, ಈ ರೀತಿ ಎನ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಒಂದು ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಟಲ್ ಇದೆ. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಟು ಅನ್ನು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್, ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್. ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್, ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಯಾನ್ಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್. It's a common sense is that SR is having 2 plus charge, Na is having 1 plus charge. And at a time SR can replace, remember, 2 Na from the crystal lattice. Very, very important. So like this, clearly observe made. So here you can see 2 Na is removed. See, 2 Na is removed, correct? 1 SR2 plus C is added. But what happens to maintain electrical neutrality? Only this was occupied, this was not occupied. Remember, why it was not occupied? Because 1 SR2 plus number node is 1 day. How the? That is the charge 2 plus 0. That is 2 Na equal to 1 SR2 plus. So it occupies the site of one ion and the other ion remains vacant. This is called as impurity defect. Very, very important. Like this, you can take the other examples like solid solution of CdCl to cadmium chloride, AgCl also. So like this, remember, yavaga NaCl crystal irutado adralli naavu SrCl2 anna add madidaga ondu Sr2 plus replaces 2 Na at a time, but 1 Na place will be vacant. This is called as impurity defect. Now, this creates cationic vacancy. Yav type vacancy create aagtadilli? Cationic. Andre Na plus hogide hoda? Cationic vacancy is created. Fine. Next, we can see. In this particular case, non-stoichiometric, we will see difference between Frenkel and Schottky defect. Very, very important for 2 mark, remember, theory exam. So simple, only 2 differences I have given. So some more examples or differences also you can write. The smaller ion, usually cation, is dislocated from its normal site to an interstitial site. Schottky defect is missing of equal number of cations and anions. There is no change in density, but Schottky defect decrease in the density. So remember, there is no change in the density. So generally what happens, ni will decrease anta baradre generally en maadthivi, will increase anta baradbeertivi Frenkel ge. Wrong, remember. Schottky alli decreases the density, illi no change in the density. Adanna salpa taleyalli ittkoli. Yes, non-stoichiometric defect. Non-stoichiometric defect, as the name indicates, you can see, which will disturb the stoichiometry. So it will, till now whatever we have discussed stoichiometry, it will not disturb the ratio, but here it will disturb the ratio, remember. So large number of this stoichiometric inorganic solids are known which contain the constituent elements in non-stoichiometric ratio. So non-stoichiometry antandre which will disturb the ratio, remember, disturb the exact ratio. Now we'll see non-stoichiometric defects are divided into metal excess defect and the second one is metal deficiency defect. One kade metal excess irutada, innond kade metal deficiency irutada aste. First one, metal excess defect, we'll see. Metal excess defect, always remember, it will create anionic vacancy. Metal deficiency will create cationic vacancy. Metal excess defect. So metal excess andaga metal is positive charge, hoda positive charge jaasti ide antandre anion vacancy create agide anta meaning. Now just we will take the example. So like this, it is due to the absence of anions from lattice site leaving a hole. So metal excess defect yavaga bartada antandre, just imagine here 12 sodium plus 12 Cl minus were there. ಇದು ಸ್ಟೈಷಿಯೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ 1:1. ಈಗೇನಾಗ್ತದೆ ಇದರೊಳಗೆ ಆನಿಯಾನ್ ಒಂದು ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಡ್ತದೆ. ಈಗ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್, ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ 12 Na only, ಬಟ್ ಇದು 11 Cl ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಸಿ 12 Na ಮೆಟಲ್ ಸೇಮ್, Cl- ಇಸ್ ದೇ, 1 Cl- ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್. But as a whole, what is excess here? So sodium is excess. Sodium is what? Metal. Hence it is metal excess defect, we call it as. So remember, this is the sodium chloride crystal. Now you can see one anion is missing. Correct? One anion miss aagibidutu nodri. Illi create aita, one vacancy create aita, hoda? So this is called as anionic vacancy. Remember, which is occupied by the electron to maintain electrical neutrality. So remember, it is will occupied by the electron, that is to maintain the electrical neutrality. So generally idu yavaga aagtada antandre, sodium chloride is heated in an atmosphere of sodium vapors. So, again, the sodium chloride crystal is heated in presence of, remember, heated in presence of sodium. ಈ ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಈ ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದಷ್ಟು ಸೋಡಿಯಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಹಾಕಿರ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು, ಹೌದಾ? ಸೋಡಿಯಮ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ವೆನ್ ಯು ಹೀಟ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್, ಸೋಡಿಯಮ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ, ಈ ಒಳಗಡೆಯಿಂದ ಏನು ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಇತ್ತಲ್ವ, ಈ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ಲನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಬಿಡ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ರಿಮೂವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಮೂವ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಒನ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ವೇಕೆನ್ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್, ಆನಿಯಾನಿಕ್ ವೇಕೆನ್ಸಿ. ಅವಾಗೇನಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಇದು ಎನ್ ಎ ಇರೋದು ಎನ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಹೌದಾ? ಎನ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಒಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ನ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು. ಆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಆಕ್ಯುಪೈ ಆಗಿಬಿಡ್ತದೆ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇದು ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ವೇಪರ್ಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್ ಇತ್ತು, ಇದು ಎನ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂದರೆ ಒಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತು. ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಅಥವಾ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಎನ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೇರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಎನ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೋಗಿಬಿಡ್ತು. ಈ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಏನಿತ್ತು ಅಲ್ವ ಎನ್ ಎದು ಸೋಡಿಯಮ್ದು, ದಿಸ್ ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆಕ್ಯುಪೈ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ the electron occupying the anionic vacancy. So remember, in this particular case, the anionic sites occupied by unpaired electron is called as F center. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ, ಎಫ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಎಫ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಎಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ಬೆಜೆಂಡರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ನಾವು. ಫಾರ್ಬೆಜೆಂಡರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಕಲರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಮೀನಿಂಗು, ಜರ್ಮನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಮೀನಿಂಗು. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಅ ಯೆಲೋ ಕಲರ್ ಟು ದಿ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಟಲ್, ಯೆಲೋ ಕಲರ್ ಟು ದಿ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಟಲ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್, ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಈಸ್ ಯೆಲೋ ಕಲರ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ರೀಸನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಎಕ್ಸಿಬಿಟ್ ಯೆಲೋ ಕಲರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಎಫ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್, ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್. ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಫ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ಡ್. Like this, remember, LiCl crystals are pink color. Lithium chloride is pink color. What is the meaning? The reason for that is, once again here, F center is formed in the LiCl crystal, that is due to anionic vacancy only. Like that, potassium is violet in color. KCl is violet in color. Violet color because of, remember, in this particular case, F center is formed because of this Cl minus removed from this particular crystal. That is called as anionic vacancy, that is metal excess defect. Now, more the number of F center, more will be the intensity of the color. That is common, more will be the intensity, more will be the F center. Yes, example note, NaCl, LiCl, which we already discussed. Then metal excess defect due to the presence of extra cation at the interstitial site. This is due to cationic vacancy. Cationic vacancy, remember. That is anionic vacancy, this is cationic vacancy. In case of the cationic vacancy, what happens is, example ZnO will consider, zinc oxide. Now what happens is, zinc oxide when heated, it will lose its oxygen. So like this, when zinc oxide is heated, it will lose Zn2 plus plus half O2 plus 2 electron. Now what happens is, there is excess of zinc in the crystal and its formula become Zn1 plus XO. So here Zn2 plus is removed, right? So zinc oxide when it is heated, Zn2 plus is removed and 2 electron is removed. It loses oxygen gas. So it will give 2 electron. Oxygen gas is released from the crystal. Zn2 plus will be in the crystal itself, but oxygen gas is removed. So hence, remember, Zn2 plus occupies interstitial site. So now what happens is, this is the ZnO crystal, right? Now when it is heated, one oxygen is removed. One oxygen vacancy is removed means here there is a one vacancy created. Now what happens? Zn2 plus, which is beside, that is smaller one, it will occupy this particular space, interstitial site. So, because of that, remember what happens? One cationic vacancy is created in this particular point. So, that is called as, remember, metal excess defect due to presence of extra cations in the interstitial site. Extra cation in the interstitial site. So zinc oxide is white in color at room temperature, remember, but when it is losing its oxygen, it turns yellow color. Which was white here, it will form yellow color when it is heated. What is the reason? Because there is a one vacancy is created in this particular case. That is why. This is about metal excess defect. Then metal deficiency defect, last one. Remember, there are many solids which are difficult to prepare in the stoichiometric composition and contain less amount of the metal as compared to stoichiometric coefficient or stoichiometric, you can say, proportion. For example, you can say, just imagine we are preparing FeO. But what happens is here, FeO, it may be in the form of FeO and Fe2O3. Fe2O3. So Fe2O3, when it is there, it is plus 3 state, it is plus 2 state. Now what happens in the FeO itself, Fe2O3 may be present. Hence remember, this Fe2 plus, some of the Fe2 plus ions are replaced by Fe3 plus ions. For example, to understand this very clearly, I will tell you. If the formula is like this, 0.95O. This is Fe2 plus is 95%, Fe2 plus is there, and 5%, remember, Fe3 plus ions will be there in this crystal itself. That is called as defect, non-stoichiometric, because there is no particular ratio. This is metal deficiency defect. Metal deficiency means here we expected 100% Fe2 plus ion, but 0.95, which means 1 if you consider 0.95, 100 means consider 95%. So hence this is called as metal deficiency defect due to the absence of metal ion from its lattice. Remember, charge is balanced by ion having higher positive charge. Illi charge balance aage aagtada, higher positive charge illi Fe3 plus bandirutada aste. So such effects, this effect generally exhibited by transition elements. Remember, you can see that if you don't see those, see. So here you can see, this defect is generally exhibited by transition metal, non-stoichiometric effect, transition metal alli bahala common irthade. So for example, FeO. FeO alli enagtade, ferrous oxide mostly found in the composition Fe0.96O, which means 0.4 ellu hoytagadre, 0.4 is nothing but Fe3 plus ide anta meaning. Our ratio may be varies from 0.93 to 0.96 also. Remember, 0.93 to 0.96, it can vary. This is about metal deficiency defect. Remember here, I have not considered electrical property, magnetic property, band theory of metals, conductor, semiconductor, insulators, N and P type of semiconductor. The reason for which I have not included in the board part is that these are the portions which are reduced by CBSC board. CBSC board. Remember, whether for NEET it will be remain same or whether NEET also it is reduced, we don't have any other informations. And remember, here I have not considered because by hoping that Karnataka government PU board also can follow the same. Can follow the same. Remember, this one I am not sure. That also I will tell you. I am not sure. But when CBSC only they have reduced, means generally Karnataka government also will follow the same. We will see that. We will hope for that. Our enadru Karnataka government illi nimaga idana reduce madidru fine. Reduce madlilla antandre idanna. In some other class, I will going to explain for board exam point of view. Don't worry about that. If you are class 12 board, don't worry. This is reduced 100% sure. If you are Karnataka government student, then it is not reduced till now. Andre innu the PU board in the yavade notification bandilla. Adukka nandu idu board portion alli naan idana include madilla yakandre PU board may follow the same anthele. Again, our follow model illa andra mundina divasagalalli nanu adana matte explain martini. Don't worry about that. This completes theoretical part of solid state. So in the next video, what I am going to do is numerical problems in solid state I am going to discuss. Very, very important class, that is very important for 2 marks we can expect, that is numerical problems. That I am going to do in the next class. So I hope you have gone through this particular video, you have understood this particular video, right? So thank you for watching. So like the video if you understood, then share it to your friends also, and subscribe to the channel without fail and support. Thank you. Have a nice day.